Hi, I'm Akasha Kirti, and I'm going to walk you through a 15-minute meditation that you can do to help improve your sleep. So this meditation can be done right before bed, or it can be really done anytime throughout the day. It's called Shabd Kriya, and they've done some studies on this particular meditation. They looked at it at Harvard Medical School, and they found that it really helped people with insomnia. So this helps to calm the nerves, regenerate nerves, and it helps to really regulate your sleep so that you get into a nice rhythm. So if you practice this, especially if you practice this regularly, if you did this, say, 15 minutes a day for 40 consecutive days, you're going to notice a big change in your sleep, and it will also just help you find a nice rhythm throughout your life. So you're going to find yourself thinking better, working better, all of those great things. Okay, and if you find that you don't have 15 minutes and you want to try it for 3 minutes or 11 minutes, that works too. 15 is the set or the ideal for this particular meditation. So we're just going to tune in, which just means get centered, get grounded, get calm, and get focused and ready to meditate. So go ahead and bring your hands into prayer pose at the center of your chest and find a way to sit up straight and tall. So you may want to sit on a little bit of a cushion or a pillow and walk your pelvis forward so it's tilted so that it's nice and easy and comfortable to sit up straight. You can also do this seated in a bed. You could do it lying on your back if you would rather that way as well. We'll tune in by saying Ong Namo Gurudev Namo. We'll do that 3 times. It means I bow to my inner wisdom. So let your eyes close and let them roll up and in toward the third eye. Couple deep breaths. Inhale to tune in. Om Namo Guru Dev Namo. Exhale, release. Release your hands. Pause for a moment. Okay. So for this meditation, what you'll do, your eyes will be 9/10 open. So you're just looking at the very tip of your nose through barely opened eyes. Your hands can just rest in your lap. So whatever's comfortable, I like to have my right hand on top of my left, thumb tips gently touch, and that just down in my lap. And then you'll do a breath pattern with a mental mantra. So the breath pattern is 4 inhales in through the nose, and then holding for 16 counts, and then exhaling through the nose in 2 counts. So the mental mantra that we're thinking as we do this is sa ta na ma, and then we'll hold and do sa ta na ma 4 times. And then on the exhale, it's wahe guru. So sa ta na ma are these bij sounds, these sounds that mean the cycle of life, death, rebirth, and infinity. And Wahe Guru is like a celebration of the internal teacher. So that's what that means. So it'll be inhale and then hold sa ta na ma sa ta na ma sa ta na ma sa ta na ma. Exhale Wahe Guru. Okay. So go ahead and get ready. Make sure you're seated straight and tall. Eyes are just at the very tip of the nose, barely open. And, oh, I'm going to start my timer. And let's begin. Inhale, sa, ta, na, ma. Hold, mentally thinking, sa, ta na ma, sa ta na ma, sa ta na ma, sa ta na ma. Exhale, wahe guru. Inhale. Hold. Ta na ma, sa ta na ma, sa ta na ma. Exhale. Wahe guru. Inhale. Sa ta na ma. Hold. Sa ta na ma. Sa ta na ma. Sa ta na ma. Exhale. Wahe guru. Continue at your own pace. And if you find that you're running out of breath in that, then just say the satanamas mentally a bit faster. Distinct sniffs. Focusing on the mental mantra and the feel of the breath. Powerful inhales. Keep going. As you focus with your eyes at the tip of your nose, you're activating the pineal gland in your brain. The pineal gland is responsible for the regulation of melatonin in your body, which is part of why the as you're doing these sniffs, you're also helping your parasympathetic nervous system, which is the part of you that helps you calm down and relax, to be activated. Keep going. You're more than halfway there. Thank you. keep going, just a few minutes left. They found that your body really changes, your brain changes, the chemistry in your blood actually changes certain increments when you meditate. 3 minutes, there's a shift. At 11 minutes, which we've just hit, there's a shift. So maybe you can even start to notice these internal shifts as you continue. Less than 2 minutes left. Finish the last round that you're on. And inhale deeply. Suspend the breath, squeeze up on your root lock. Exhale, release. Let your eyes just relax. Notice how you feel. Feel the echo of that mantra. Go ahead and open your eyes. Thank you so much for joining me. Please let me know if you have any questions about that practice. And again, if you can do that practice for 40 days, that would really benefit you, even if it's just for a few minutes a day. Satnam.